Hello, everybody. It is December 8, 2019. December 8, 2019, and you're about to hear the Eagles Band concert here in a few minutes. Within about 10 minutes from now, you will be immersed in the sounds of the local Pittsfield Eagles Band. Not to be confused with the big rock band from the 70s, this is not them. But after you hear today's performances, you might think they are that good. This is their annual Christmas concert. I don't know how long they've been doing this. Do you have any idea how long they've been doing these concerts, Celeste?
I'm not sure.
Okay. So even my expert that tells me about these things doesn't remember how long it's been. So you'll have to ask an Eagles band member.
They might even say something at the beginning of the concert.
That's true, they might. I know they've been doing these for a while. Yeah. You've been going to them for...
I've been going to them for at least 10, 15 years.
Right. So we know they've been doing them at least that long and likely a lot longer.
Yeah.
So I went... This is my second annual one of these. And so we're going to be recording... We're starting off at 88% battery. We'll see what I've got by the end of it. And in case you couldn't figure it out, I'm recording right now.
I figured you would.
And so the concert will be getting underway very shortly, within, I would say, less than 10.
Mm-hmm. We're warming up right now. Is
yep.
Everybody taking their seats?
Yep, people are taking their seats. The sound of the warm-up. I can almost match their pitch. So I hope you will enjoy this concert. I know I enjoyed it last year.
So did I, and I'm sure it'll be another good one.
I hope so. And my friend's mother actually brought cookies for the intermission. We'll see if we actually are hungry enough for them. Because we had a pretty big lunch today.
Yep, we did.
Yep. And this concert is being held at the Methodist Church here. I've already forgotten the name of it, but I know it's
Methodist. United Methodist Church?
Yep.
On Finn Street.
On Finn Street, right near the post office here in Pittsfield, Massachusetts. So those of you familiar with this area will know exactly what we're talking about. And people are just getting settled now. And that is the sound of them warming up. Verifying that we are going.
Speech.
And we are. So from this point forward, we will just give you the sounds of this Christmas concert for 2019. When we first got here, there was a little preview of what was going to happen in the concert. And it sounds like it's going to be a good one.
Yep.
We missed the preview last year because we were actually late getting here.
Mm-hmm. We got here like right now.
Right, exactly. We got here now last year, so we missed that.
As we walked in, there was a woman.
Yep. Just think, if we'd gotten here last year, we would have heard the Polar Express stuff twice.
Mm-hmm.
People are filing in, getting situated. only wish that I could pause the video while I wait for the concert to begin. But can't do that with video.
I don't have to start a new one.
Right.
And then you have to try to put them together and, yeah.
That would get tricky.
You'd need Iowa to do that.
Yeah, I would.
To help you with the movie makers, kind of the video equivalent of Gold Wave.
Gold Wave, right. Mm-hmm. But I figure this will hopefully sound good. That's why I'm doing it in video. Not that the other ways we have of doing it aren't good. I guess if you want to record the concert, you have, you know, your audio version.
We're going to have just the video version.
Okay. Well, then I hope it comes out well. Oh, here we go. Thank you.
Lord, the Holy Child, Silent Night, and angels we have heard on high. You may have even heard other little folks throughout as well, scattered about. Our second offering is a fairly recent R.W. Smith arrangement, In the Blink of Midwinter. Here is a Christmas carol written in the early 1900s by a famous English composer, Gustav Holst. Robert W. Smith has written a creative treatment of this wonderful carol with lots of brass fanfares and a very beautiful solo clarinet and woodwind choir feature. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. We got you, didn't we? Thank you very much. Our next selection is called A Fantasy, which is just another word for a composer finding ways to conceal a familiar song.
Ooh.
Familiar song this time is All Power Rose Are Blooming, a Christmas Carol, written in the 1500s. You'll hear introductions to many treatments of this very old carol. Throw in some unfamiliar percussion, and there might be times when you don't even recognize the song. Let's see how good you are at following the tune.
Oh boy. Thank you.
entitled Candlelight Carol, virtual meeting. This is not really one of those typical Christmas carols that you know. Although it's one of those ones where everybody seems to have heard that before, but no one seems to know the name. This is Candlelight Carol. It was written by John Rutter in 1985. So it's pretty recent, but everything's relative, right? I'll take the blame on that one. So if you think this is recent, great. Candlelight Carol. Thank you. And I've been asked to provide some free holiday advice.
Oh, boy.
Don't be naughty. Thank you so much for joining us for this holiday celebration and for your generous support, both in time and attendance and resources to us. I noticed coming in that many of you have already been very generous to the donation collection we have from the team to the church. We have one more tune to play for the intermission, and then during the intermission, we have many other opportunities to donate to the group. We have this lovely bake sale set up, so those sugar cookies you've been dying to get a hold of, they're there. And we also have a bonus gift. Buy tickets to get various bonus gifts which are listed in your program. So these are many opportunities, or two additional opportunities that you have to support our organization. You are, in fact, supporting live music in the Berkshires, here in Pittsfield, and all around the county. We enjoy what we do, but we sincerely appreciate your support, because we cannot do it without your support. So thank you. To make the flow prior to intermission more efficient, if you're just wishing to go to the bake sale, please, as you face the cafeteria, go on the left side. If you're just wishing to buy tickets for the bonus gifts, go on the right side. And if you want to do both, good luck. It's going to be busy. So, that said, thank you so much for coming. I will turn the microphone back over to Carl.
Our final selection prior to intermission is David Bobrowitz's arrangement of traditional Hanukkah songs. Perhaps you'll hear some familiar ones, or maybe you'll learn some new ones. The tunes are O Hanukkah, Rock of Ages, Who Can Retell, and the Dreidel Song. I hope you enjoy this exciting arrangement entitled Hanukkah Celebration. Thank you.
That we have intermission here. What a concert so far. And that Hanukkah song, I recognized one tune in all of that. You can guess what? I wasn't sure if maybe you would have recognized any of the others.
No. Other. I never went to any of Ben services. I never went to.
Oh, I thought you might have.
No.
Okay. Yep, but we all know the dreidel one.
That's
So that's good. So I believe this intermission is about 20 minutes or thereabouts.
We'll have the second half.
Yep. And, so far, it's quite good.
To eat or not?
I'm good.
You're good?
I'm good.
Slash, what do you want to do?
Oh, I'm fine. Chocolate chip cookie and some Coke.
You'd like, okay.
Okay,
listen, Monty, I'm going to scooch by you if I can.
Okay, if you can't, let me know and I can get up.
Well, I think you're going to have to get up.
Okay. I can make that work. No worries. Okay, I'll come out this way. And there we go. And then we.
Okay, thank you.
All right, no problem.
Right here.
Back in the. Okay, thank you. Huh. Okay, yep. Got it? Okay. No problem. All right, so that's how things are looking so far. Let me just check to see how long we've been going so far.
Speech.
All right, we're a bit over 44 minutes into this event now. And we will come back once we get to the second part of this. And I hope you like it.